There's somebody, she is a cutie, very special. Henry 316, it's Fish Rose. Yeah.
Go by the name of Kaiser. 316 Kaiser.
That's the noise, Joshua.
Zeno,
wait. No,
brother,
go and take a chip.
Why do you look
today? You mean great? Oh my god, this guy is the original face, man.
This is the guy I was talking about. He got.
How about big
crap? I hate you, I your money.
Hey!
Your money, I make it.
It's a new UK sound. It's got that R&B and Afro beats mixed together, you know? We can't do everything, and that's why we're different, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why we're different.
We started off, it was young, because we were young. And, we're just attracting younger audiences. But now, I think it's kind of all ages, isn't it?
Yeah,
so the demographic has changed.
As long
as it's changed. But yeah, what ages?
Yeah, I would say that now coming, that what's coming up now, all ages really. There's not a specific age group that we go for. So, all ages really.
Yeah. I swear that.
FYC. Yeah.
Okay.
Now what we can start working.
Do you think that?
Yeah. 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 I was in my.
My name's Kojo, right? And the genre that I do, well, people think I do Afrobeats, I don't do Afrobeats. I call it Afro Swing. You know, that's my sound, you know what I mean? Obviously it's got the Afro core, like the core bit, but it swings from genre to genre, you know, like dancehall, R&B, bashment, all that stuff. Yeah, that's my song.
She wanna take me away. Say she wanna show me the way. Maybe you don't play no game. Take time.
Basically, back in the day, or a couple of years ago, I was with a group of friends. We were doing certain things to make money, and we were good at it. You know what I mean? And we thought to ourselves that, why don't we come up with a name? So then my boy come up with a Funds name. But majority of us were Ghanaian, so we thought, oh, let's put our Ghanaian names at the beginning, you feel me?
Yeah.
And obviously, mine's Kojo. Right?
I think so. Because I think all the UK sort of musicians and stuff, they aspire to be like America, where like all the American artists and stuff, they're flossing with like money, girls, they have the whole sex image and everything. So I feel like they're trying to be like that. So in a way, no one's going to watch your video if it's like dead. Like if you come and have a music video and it's dead, then no one's really going to listen to you and look at you as a serious musician. So yeah, I think image plays a big role in UK music.
Yeah, is that words? Before, like secondary school, that I was broke. I know. Listen, it was so real. Them days, yeah, man couldn't even go to McDonald's and eat. My boys, like, you know, I was so broke that. And then, where is that now? Like all my friends had Louvs, Giuseppes, and then I felt left out. I'm not gonna lie to you, I felt left out. And then, like, I went on my own grind.
Like, most people that stunt with all these expensive shoes, yeah, it's mainly their mum and dad's money. But the worst thing is, yeah, like, me personally, yeah, if I can't buy something 10 times, I won't buy it. Like, unless, obviously, right, if it's right. A car or something, then it's different. But, like, exactly. Clothes-wise, then, nah, like, I see people wearing, like, £800 shoes, yeah, I'm thinking, like, your account's got, like, £50 and it will still burn. Like, make an investment or something. Do something productive with your money. Don't be spending it on clothes or nothing, like.
Exactly. And if you're going to spend that money, at least buy your mum something, innit?
Yeah, that's true, you know. I see bare guys in expensive clothes, yeah.
Exactly.
They're living in council flats, council estates, this and that. Like, do something for your mum, do something for your family. Like,
exactly.
Do something invest your, do something with your money and start spending it on clothes when it's mine. Or, like,
you see me, I'm in my trap, man.
I'm not even going to brag, yeah. I've got money, but you'll never see me in expensive shoes or expensive jeans, expensive clothes. I just wear my clothes. I'm just a normal guy, like, you know, just wear normal clothes. Man, and the money will. Watch when you're older, we'll see who's on top in it.
Exactly, man. I'm just waiting my time. It's long.
I think it does, like, a lot. Like, people be doing a lot of things to get money, just to get these stuff, like, for them to look like, wow, like, but these times they're broke and stuff like that, they're struggling. Like, UK music is just influenced, like, it's a, like, UK music's good in it, but sometimes it's just bad because people in the video is portraying, like, doing illegal things and stuff like that. Like, that's not the way to life. Like, you don't need to have all these Giuseppes, red bottom loops, all of that, my JR, you get me, like, to, like, be a person, like, what is what counts, like, what's in you, not your materialistic things, because if you have materialistic things, then you're gonna have fake friends, like.
Needed. Listen, I'm my own person, you feel me? Obviously, certain people might like that, but I don't really care about that, man. I care about the music more than the image side of it.
So, because if you're living in a council flat, and I'm seeing you with loose, and just get your mom out of that flat first before you come. You're a catfish. I'm sorry.
You buy loose and then you have like £3 in your account.
Like, afterwards. You can't even tap your oyster on the bus.
Thank you. Running away.
I'm ready to ride, she's outside.
The niggas come. Females, because obviously in the song it talks about like big bum, big breasts. Like, so like, can you explain about that?
The big bum, big breast, obviously that's a true story, isn't it? I mean, everything that I put on tracks is real. It's not, you know, it's not fake. And influencing females, what do you mean by that though?
Like, I don't know, how would you, like,
how
your
does
music?
It appeal to them?
Yeah.
Probably because it's wavy. You know?
Big bum and breast. Nah, because the face I'm not gonna lie, the face is important. Like,
oh, yeah, cute.
Yeah, it's important.
Good face.
Because imagine you're at a restaurant, yeah, and then, obviously, yeah, like, bare man are walking past it, like, you want them to be like, oh, yeah, he's got a trophy.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah.
Big man,
you don't want, like, them to be thinking, oh, like, this guy, what's he doing with some dead
face? Not one of them dead bait faces.
Nah, fuck all of that shit. But at the same time, yeah, they slightly they need all of it, because they need the big back as well, because obviously, my man's dogs in
that. Yeah. Obviously, you ain't got fries, don't waste my time, innit?
Alright, cool. You see, when you're younger, yeah, it's going to be the big bum and breast. You want to feel like, oh, yeah, I want a sexy girl. But then again, when you get older, like, a girl can be sexy and all that, but she can be stupid as hell. Like, not
no vibe,
yeah, yeah,
no,
yeah, yeah. You can't get along with her.
Mm.
And then, obviously, you're gonna look at that big bum and breast, and other men are gonna look at that big bum and breast, and it's just gonna be competition for you. Personally, it's gonna be competition for you. So, get a girl with her head, like, get a girl, yeah. What I say to my man as well, like, get a girl, and she has to have her head screwed on, because you don't want a girl that drags you down. You want someone that brings you up as well as you're bringing yourself up.
Yeah.
Okay, you don't want someone holding you back from doing what you want to do or doing what's good or what's right. First, yes, I think.
I like the wheels, but yeah, for me, I'm going to be so real with you. Like, a girl for me is what gets my attention first. I can't lie. Big bum, big breast, that gets my attention, cool. That's the main reason why I started speaking to you at the start, innit? But obviously, the looks and that, like, that comes with it. This, like, you have to have that. I'm gonna approach you, and then I'm gonna get to know you. But if a guy's telling you, yeah, personality, you don't know the girl's personality without actually talking to her. So he's just lying to you. If you're coming up to you telling you the big bum, big breast didn't get his attention. I'm gonna be honest, big bum, big breast gets my attention. After that gets my attention, we can talk. If I like your personality and your persona, I'll stay, and we can still have conversations, you know, from feeling your vibe. But if it's not, then we want to know.
I'm bare thinking about this one, like. I don't want to say the wrong thing, like.
Just say the right thing, you know, or just don't say anything.
Of course. Myself.
You got this,
yeah? Yeah, like, obviously, with me, I'm not even gonna lie as well, the same as Kaiser, like, obviously, the big bum, the big breast is obviously like a, what do you call it, bonus, like. But obviously, if she has to have a vibe in it. If I can't vibe with her, there's no point. Like,
I don't want to invest my time in someone that I can't see myself with every day, you know what I'm saying? Like, obviously the big bum and big breast is a bonus, but like, if she ain't got a vibe, there's no point. And don't hear it.
Guys, it's funny. Say, what country are you from first?
The question was,
what country are you from?
The question was, big bum, big breast, or pretty face and best handy?
Yeah.
To
be fair, I'm not a relationship guy, so big bum, big breast. I'm covered, to be fair, so that's how it is. But she can't be lower than 7 out of 10. That's dead.
This original face, man. He's going to lose all his fans.
I don't know. But what do you know about love stories?
Trust me, you know.
I don't know what you mean. Yo, listen.
Love is bullshit. Let me break this into you, man. Let me break it down to you. Listen. Love is BS. I can never fall in love with a girl simply because what we're living in is fucked. Because I will cheat and girl will cheat, and regardless.
This guy, yeah,
regardless, it will happen. It will happen. So therefore, I can't fall in love. I can't give myself all to a girl. And like, better. Don't get me wrong. The guy I was before to the guy I am now is different, and that's because of past experience that I don't talk about. But how I am now is just, I can't say no to one girl, and it's just, I can't, like, love is BS for me. Like, there's no Romeo and Juliet or Shakespeare times where you can fucking write poems and then the girl loves
you. I bet you're gonna get married.
I'll never get married.
For the fans watching this, just know that we're not like him. we're not part of it.
That's a relationship
external.
Big butter, big breast. Yeah. Hey! On a serious note, yeah. Image counts, like, you can't have a denting, like, a funny denting, that to me is your friend, like, but I feel like, okay, she don't have to be a 10, like, or an 11,
oh my God.
Or a 12, like, she could be an 8 or a 7, like, if she's pretty but she ain't got a big bum and big batty, bro, I'll pay for that. It's plastic surgery, come on. I'm joking. Nah, like, seriously, on a serious note though, if she's like pregnant open, then it's cool.
Like, it's me again.
What?
Tell a friend.
What? Got the boxes, not?
And I'm hearing these guys talking about, yeah, you know, she like given up to 9 guys, but she hasn't even beat though. Like, blah, blah. But like, this is all because they hear it in music. Yeah. They think they know they're on things. You're not on anything, okay?
They're so immature and it's dirty. And I feel like it just demoralizes girls, like girls in general. Like they don't expect to be taught. And I'm not even being funny yet.
Imagine if your man said, "Yeah, I'm gonna take you to the flat and ratters and
nigga, where?
Or what? Where?
Like, where someone like Tion Wayne, he's like got maybe a perspective on life where he needs someone that will ride with him, like, guys will realize at one age, like, maybe not the guys that are singing this song for a long time, but they'll realize one day that they need a girl that is down for him. I am down for him.
I'm joking, like a fine girl is someone that you just look at them and it's so effortless. Just them walking in general, it's just like,
oh, that girl's pain. Hey. Wow, she just, oh my God.
It's one of them ones where you see them, you're like, wow. Wow. Jesus. Insta baddies.
Yeah.
If you're dark skin and pink.
If you're a pink, dark skin, you're a pink.
Like, girls need to stop getting confused. Just because you're a shade lighter than me, you're not pink. Your ugliness is highlighted more.
You can be light skin and ugly. Like.
Exactly. There's a couple of people that think they were panker than us, but you know, they had to get patterned real quick.
And there are nice white girls.
Yeah.
There are nice Arabs.
Yeah.
There are nice dark skins, nice light skins, like, it doesn't matter.
Your colour ain't that nice to make you that peng. It's more of your personality, more of your body, okay?
Sorry.
Yeah. Dip in a man's face, like, all of that. That's promoting violence in a way. But then, like, there's some people who maybe give, I wouldn't say maybe, like, give a better influence, but it's not so much gang-related in terms of their what they talk about. And I think it's more female rappers like Paige Kaki and Lady Leisha and things like that who don't really rap about crime and stuff, but more the gang, yeah, that smelly rap gal, obviously, some gal needs to brush their teeth. some girls' lips look like Chris Mebane.
Oh my god!
I think it plays like a role as all three of those factors, like them being, they get the image, the sort of rough look that they want in it, obviously, because if you say you're gonna dip a man's face, people ain't gonna wanna try start anything with you,
yeah,
sort of thing. And as well, like, if that's what their flow is, if like that's how they spit, their flow runs sick with that, then that's, I guess, what they're gonna do, innit?
Me, like, I listen to UK music, but obviously I wouldn't, if I listen to a song that has a skeng or stuff like that, I won't go and act on it, but a couple of people will be like hype and be like, yo, like skeng, like they think of these boys like the singers are their idols, but they're not, like skeng is not, it just causes too much trouble.
I say no, because like at the end of the day, crime is always gonna be crime. Like in every single modern age, oh well, you may not sound stupid, but in every single, like, what am I trying to say, in history, crime is always going to be crime, because they always want to get revenge. It's always about revenge and vengeance. So look, it's in someone's blood, it's in someone's blood.
But there's always see people in music videos flicking out.
Okay, like, you can say it's increased.
Ops. You don't have ops.
She can say it's increased, but I don't say it's the main reason why crime happens.
It's not the main reason. Obviously, it's not the main reason. It's not the main reason,
but crime, like, it
does influence it.
Yeah, like, but what the message is they're saying, you recite it in your head, and when you speak it into your life, you act on it.
And it's like, them grind people are like, oh, FK the FU the Jakes, or they're like, oh, fuck the pigs, or the
and once you say that out loud, and you've involved like, yourself in like, that crime. Yeah, sometimes they don't even know me to.
So, what's the highest rating of a go-go to you? Like 7 out of 10?
What, oh yeah.
8.
I wanna hear something about that, which I wanna scream at. Yeah, boy! Okay, so on top of that.
Okay, it's recording. Okay. Alright, so, no. And like, what kind of age category do you think? Like, do you
emphasize your mind? So, this is like a schedule.
There's more to.
Okay, you can start again.
She's recording now.
We're here with Kojo Funds. So can you tell us about yourself, please?
You wanna learn?
Too much.
Bus is coming for you.
Thank you.
I don't think you're like an uprising artist, or do you? Wait, say hey. Sorry. Basically, so you know what I'm saying.
Hey, next question. Oh no! Oh, I get it. I did it. Okay.
Ooh.
Next one. So guys, so.
Being off the floor, he told her, hold on, rock up. Best big girl talking shit, tell her, shut up.